Guardian, new orders from the Queen. She wants Skolos captured alive. I live to serve, of course. Just makes this a little harder, that's all. You'll be the tip of the spear. Get down there, find him, and pin him. I'll be nearby with a capture team of Prince Ulgrin's crows.
The team and I just sat down in a canyon a few kilometers from the Citadel. When you find him, we'll be ready.
Thank you.
So, he tried to conquer the other fallen houses and failed. Maybe now it's about weapons. Outfitting the wolves with Vex instruments of war?
If Skolas thinks he is Kell of Prophecy, then weapons could turn the tail.
Watch it. Say so.
Thank you.
Whatever he's up to, I've got a bearing on that signal. It's way up there, top of the tower. Better start climbing, Guardian. Strong gravity distortion at your location.
House Judgment Scribe. I stood with Skolas for much of Reef Wars. Now, I stand with you in Judgment of Wolfkill. That feels right somehow.
Skolas's catch. This is it, Guardian. The Vex tech here matches a signature from the Vault of Glass. These machines fade in and out of our timeline. Watch your step. You're getting close. The crows and I are inbound. What? Guardian, there are dozens of New Wolf signatures, and the number keeps growing. It's the Vex Tech. Skolos! He's pulling the entire House of Wolves through time! Nowhere left to run. Take him down! Of Wolves is broken. Stand by for a transmission.
This is Morasov, Queen of the Awoken. Guardian, when you first came in search of the Black Garden, I thought of you as just another mote of light, too far from its traveler. I see now that I was wrong. Accept my thanks and the promise of a fitting reward. Petra, bring Skolas to me.
Capture confirmed. I almost feel sorry for Skolas here. Conversations with the Queen can be harsh. Anyway, I'll meet you back at the Reef with your reward.